day after health department leaders announced the mosquitoes had tested positive for West Nile and Bernalillo and Sandoval counties, one person died from West Nile in Texas. And authorities here tell Action 7 News reporter Will Carr they're not taking any chances.
We tagged along with Steve Ruibalid Wednesday on his way to go mosquito hunting.
See what we got today.
Ruibalid took us to an arroyo in northeast Albuquerque where stagnant water has been sitting for weeks. In that water, hundreds of larvae, not long from becoming mosquitoes, ready to buzz, bite, and potentially spread the West Nile virus.
Here's the good stuff.
Ruibalid has other plans. Recently, he's monitored and sprayed this spot and more than 1,000 like it in the area. And with the West Nile virus found in mosquitoes in Bernalillo and Sandoval counties, his job takes on an added sense of urgency.
I was actually surprised to hear about these cases this year already.
Why is that?
I don't know. It doesn't really seem that it's real too common. You know, I kind of figured it would either have to be more of a wet season for it to really be so close to home.
Hopefully, efforts like this will reduce the risk to people, along with taking your own precautions.
There is one way to protect yourself anytime you're outside. That's to break out the bug spray and use it as much as possible.
And also make sure to clear any stagnant water from around your home to get rid of places where mosquitoes can breed. In northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you have mosquitoes in your neighborhood, you can call 311 and the city will come out and spray for you.